well make it start up. Bump a rock clout, what if I'm big clout up? Well if I want one more, welcome tell me no.
It's streaming day!
Lights, computer, camera, chair.
Positive attitude.
Everybody don't know the program. Me a tell her no, ganja carella no.
Look at that one. That'll be a good one for a chair. Real good. Look at that. Some good wood.
Look at this one.
This looks good. That's good wood.
More. This one will be good. More.
Live streaming day, let's go.
All right, one pillow, two pillow, three pillow, four.
All right, let's do this, let's go.
Woo.
Well, if I were Bumbo, we'll make it
exciting. Start. Welcome back to another exciting live stream with your host, Mr. Mustachio. I hope you had a great day. I had a wonderful day. I made myself a chair. That's right. I needed a chair for the live stream, so let's go. I hope you had a wonderful day. Are you excited to hang out? Let's get into it. Today, I made myself a chair. I painted it. I built it myself. And it's already starting to hurt my back. Silly Mr. Mustachio. He should have realized he could have gone to RespawnProducts.com and checked out amazing chairs. Like the Respawn 110 Pro, or the Respawn 200, the Respawn Spectre, or the Respawn 900. They've got great prices on great chairs. Too bad he didn't look at RespawnProducts.com. Respawn Products is trusted by the pros like Atlanta FaZe, Atlanta Rain, Misfit Gaming, Florida Mayhem, Florida Mutineers, Dark Zero Esports. And to get the best of the best, check out the Respawn Spectre with full mesh contoured lumbar, adjustable PU leather headrest. Synchro tilt keeps the front edge of the seat closer to the floor for improved circulation to the legs and better spinal alignment. 3D armrest with height, width, and forward adjustability. The seat slide adjusts the seat's depth to help account for the users of varying heights. Check out RespawnProducts.com today.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the video, Respawn. As you can tell, I really need a chair. I stream on multiple platforms, Facebook and Twitch. I really need a chair pretty bad. I stream for long hours at a time, or I'm video editing like today for long hours at a time, and my back and my buttocks kill. Let's just get straight to the point. Like, this is torture. I just really can't afford any chairs at this point in time, and I have no idea what to choose, and I'd love to have one of yours if you could spare one. If there's also any sort of cool swag, some posters to put in the back, you know, to something. You saw my setup, and if, you know, I don't know, I have no idea what I'm asking. Oh my god. I just hope you enjoyed the video. So yeah, peace.